My name's Reuben Montoya. I'm a junior and I play short second.
What it means to be a student athlete, Reuben? What does student athlete mean to you in your heart?
A student athlete, always student comes first. Get your work done at school, get good grades. Secondly, an athlete, work hard, come out here, leave everything on the field, and play your sport.
What does your future look like, and how does baseball play a role in it?
I look at myself in the future going to college. This has put another thing on my transcript to have colleges look at me, and it's a very good motivational thing.
Okay. Ruben, everybody got a dream. What's your baseball dream?
My baseball dream is to make it to the state championships. We had an amazing team my freshman year. We saw them make it all the way to the playoffs, and we want to go further than what they got.